How many first pitches did you throw at Exhibition Stadium? You must have thrown one there.
Zero.
Really? I know you.
3,200 and some odd games, and these boneheads finally asked me to do this.
Like, not that your arm is past its prime, but I mean, think what it was. Okay, I mean, in the Roy Hartsfield era, though, I mean, think what you could deliver back then, right?
Yeah. Well, look, I was just happy to be around the team. I was a young puke, and here was Major League Baseball coming to Toronto for the first time, and by 15 years later, we launched the Fan, and which is the celebration, I guess, that is ensuing later today. So, it's all good.
All right, so you're throwing out the first pitch, and I saw you. Obviously, you've had a baseball in your hand before. You were out there practicing throwing strikes. What, 60 feet, 6 inches. So how do you determine 58, 56? What's good now?
I'm thinking about second base. I'm thinking about throwing the first pitch in from second base.
With a blindfold.
I'm thinking about a blindfold, perhaps an El Tiante back turn. I have a lot of things going on in my mind, as is usually the case, and most of them are not good. But I'm not telling you anyway.
So here we are, I mean, 25 years, and you remember year one. Where did you think we'd be at 25 years? Did you think at that point that sports radio was going to make it here?
Look, I could give you some made-up flip answer about that, but the truth was, it was really day-to-day. I know I didn't think about the long-term implications of what could happen or what would happen. You know, we came out of the gate in 92 in September with the Blue Jays in this pennant race that would lead to a World Series, as we all know. And that was really the focus. And when the ratings came out, they were way beyond what anybody expected. Well, of course, that was because of the Blue Jays. And then the Maple Leafs had a pretty good start to the 93 season. And the Blue Jays won another World Series. So the first 2 years was all roses. And I guess we didn't think that there'd come a day where, A, Major League Baseball would go on strike, and B, the NHL would lock the players out, or the other way around, I can't remember which it was. And we'd be sitting there with literally nothing to talk about, and the ratings would depreciate by 300%, and the advertisers would bail, and we'd be in trouble. And that was the only point, 94, I guess. That was the only point where it looked like there might be a high tide. And we survived that, and here we are 25 years later.